Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today's video is gonna be my January favorites. I actually thought of doing a favorites for the last year, that is my yearly favorites, but I couldn't do it, so I'm back to filming my January favorites. So if you guys would like to see what all I've been loving last month, please keep watching. So the first thing what I've been loving is a skincare item which is from Kama Ayurveda. It actually looks like this. This is how it comes in. It's a beautiful rose gold and a cream kind of a packaging. The packaging itself looks very luxurious. So this is how the product looks like. So I've been using this Kumkumadi Miraculous Beauty Fluid Ayurvedic Night Serum for almost 1.5 months, and I must say it has made a lot of difference to my skin. My skin is actually very normal, but during winters it gets a little bit dry on my T-zone. So I've been using this religiously for around 1.5 months, and I must say that it actually has made my skin more supple and very glowy, very dewy. So I've been really loving this product. So it's almost over and I will be repurchasing this soon. So the next product which I have been loving in the month of January is again a skincare product. So it's called Cetaphil Moisturizing Lotion, which looks like this. So I've been hearing a lot of good things about this moisturizing lotion. So since I've been on a little bit on the drier side this winter, I thought I'll give it a try, and it's really good. It moisturizes the skin very nicely. Once I use this in the morning, my skin feels moisturized and hydrated all day long. So I really like that, and I've been really loving this. So last month I've not been using much of products, so I do not have many favorites. So the next thing which I've been loving is the Maybelline Baby Lips Candy Wow range. So I've already done a review on these Maybelline Candy Wow lip balms, and I really love it. So if you guys have not seen it, I'll link it in the description box below. And I love all the shades, but my favorite one is this one, which is in the shade orange. So I never thought orange lip balms will actually look good, so but I've been really loving this and using it non-stop. So the next thing what I've been loving is a foundation from L'Oreal. It's the L'Oreal Infallible 24 Hours Makeup, which looks like this. So again, I've been hearing a lot of good things about this foundation, and oh my god, it's really good. It stays for a very long time, and it's very easy to blend this foundation, and it's like a dream. It's not at all cakey, or it's not at all heavy on the skin. So I've been really loving this. So the next thing what I've been loving is from the Body Shop range. So I recently picked up their Virgin Mojito range, which looks like this. So this is their limited edition, and oh my god, like I initially picked up the body butter and I've been loving it. So I actually love the body butter so much that I went ahead and picked up the other stuffs from the range. I got the Virgin Mojito body shower, and it's really smells so refreshing. So I know I might have said really many times, but I don't know how else to explain how good it is. So yeah, I've been really loving this. So I also got their Mojito body scrub, which looks like this. These are really pretty on my vanity, or you can say my bathroom. So it's really pretty. So I've been really loving this. So the next thing what I've been loving is a body oil from Neutrogena, which looks like this. So it's a body oil wherein you can use it in shower. So it says you can even use it after shower or bath. You can use it while your skin is still damp, and you can use it in the bath as well. You can use a few drops of it in the water which you're taking bath, and Oh my god, it smells really really great and refreshing. So I've been really loving this. So the next thing what I've been loving is a new purchase. I've just used it around 1 or 2 weeks, but I've been really loving this. This is the Bioderma micellar, I don't know how to spell it. So this is the Bioderma makeup remover and I've been really loving this. It's very easy to remove my makeup with this. If I have any heavy black eyeshadow or any, if I do a very heavy eye makeup, it's very very use it. I just dip it in a cotton pad and just keep on my eyes for a while and it just removes my makeup like a dream. So I've been really loving this. So the next thing what I've been loving is a foundation from Lakme 9 to 5, which looks like this. Again, this is a new launch and it has been reviewed on my channel. If you guys would like to check it out, it will be in the description box. So it's their weightless mousse foundation and I've been really loving this for daily use. Even though it's a foundation, it's more like a BB cream and the texture of it is really amazing. So I've been really loving this. Next thing what I've been loving is a perfume from Avon. It's their Imari Seduction, which looks like this. This is how it looks like and it's really really it's not a very florally kind of a fragrance. It's more on the sexy musky kind of fragrance, which I've been really loving. Usually I love florally and fruity kind of scents, but lately I've been loving really musky and sexy kind of scents. So I've been really loving this. If you guys have not tried this out, you should go and get it. It's really good. So the next thing what I've been loving is a skincare item, which is a rose water. It's a rose water from Neo Veda and it's actually paraben free and it's extremely organic. So I really love the packaging of the rose water as well. So I've been using Kama Ayurveda rose water, which I really love. So this was on sale on Myntra.com. It was around 500 rupees or so, but I got it for discount and I got it for around 300 rupees. So I've been really liking this. This is how the packaging looks like and I feel the packaging is so beautiful. And the product itself is amazing, so I really like it. Next thing what I've been liking or loving is a new lip liner from Color Bar. So it comes in the shade, it's in the shade My Magenta. It's a beautiful magenta purple kind of a color, which looks beautiful. So the formula of this lip pencils are very nice and creamy. It can be used even as a lip liner or a lip pencil. So I've been really liking. So the next thing what I've been liking is a lipstick from the Maybelline Creamy Matte Color Show lipsticks. So I've had this for a while and I've also reviewed all these colors on my channel. But I've been recently obsessed with this color. I think it's a beautiful, beautiful shade. This is what I'm wearing right now on my lips and I feel it's going to complement medium to lighter skin tones very very beautifully. So I really love this shade. What I've been loving is again a lipstick from the Studio West range. So it's in the shade Warm Blush. It looks like this. So this is how Warm Blush looks like. It looks kind of a Kylie Jenner shade. It's kind of a nice browny pinky kind of a lips, which I have been really loving. So this is a beautiful shade. So that's it for my favorites for the month of January. So do let me know if you guys have been enjoying the same products or what kind of products have you been liking. I would love to know it. So that's it for my favorites. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please rate, comment and subscribe and it would mean a lot to me. Thank you so much for watching and see you guys next time. Bye.